This video is going to walk you through the steps on how to add comments using the Kaizena app. First, you need to add the Kaizena app. Click on Add-ons and activate the Kaizena Voice Comment app. Kaizena offers four methods of leaving comments. The first method is a voice message. First, select the content for which you wish to leave a message. Notice I can change the color of the highlight. Then, press the microphone icon to leave a voice message. Click stop when you're finished. The second method of leaving comments is selecting a skill. Press the bar icon. The skill has a range of 5 levels. Level 0 indicating that the student has not met any of the criteria for the skill. The 5th level is the highest level of proficiency or mastery of this skill. Note that with each dot, there is a description of what criteria the student has met with regard to this specific skill. A separate video for teachers will describe how to create skills. Once you have selected the appropriate level, click Post. A third method of leaving comments is using lessons. Lessons are micro units of learning regarding a specific form of feedback. First, select the section of the text, then select the lesson. You can also search the lessons. The lesson will have a description of the micro learning along with a video. Student can watch the video to see the lesson in action. When satisfied, click Post. The fourth way you can leave a comment using the Kaizena app is with a text. First, select the section, then click Text Message. When finished, click Post. And there you have it, the four ways you can leave comments using the Kaizena app.